because at the time the building was constructed in 1930, no one thought anyone would ever be high enough to notice. In front of you and on the ground is the rib sculpture Flamingo by Alexander Calder, creator of the universe sculpture on the Calder level of Sears Tower. Grant Park, which you see before you on the lakefront, is part of Chicago's 25 miles that border Lake Michigan, the second largest. Chicago's central city is because of the loop made by the elevated trains and before that cable cars around this area. The loop contains the Canal Street Residential District and the State Street Shopping Mall. The tallest freestanding apartment building in the world, extending into the lake from Lake Waikato, originally used as a commercial shipping facility. The pier has been renovated by the city for recreational use and special beds. Beyond Navy Pier is the Jardine Water Purification Plant. The city of Grand Cliffs is a large donor across the country.